just do three of each one. So you want to extend past the feet, so you really get a good stretch through the hamstring. And then, of course, the lower back. Here it's your spine that's moving the arms back rather than the arms just moving in their shoulder sockets. And then we go back the other way. Yeah, you can try this with water in the cups. See if you spill any. Okay, so it would just be equal amounts going forward and back.